Wow.
Okay, go.
And what am I? Am I regular?
She smells.
She really smells.
Bad? Or
yes, really bad.
That's a whole lot better than...
Okay, just go. Go. A rash, don't you?
No.
Oh, you're on drugs. I'm sorry, I forgot. I'm on drugs, I guess. Okay, go. You're on drugs.
I believe you know why I called you.
No.
You're not stuck to the chair, by the way. Just
you should
FYI.
Like fall out of it.
I thought you wouldn't take that into account. Do that same one again. Try and go a little bit bigger. Here, let's be high together. Like we just took these sleeping pills, and we just took these accidentally. You meant to take your vitamin B, but you took your mom's sleeping pills or something, and
sleeping pills,
and you also took like some kind of antipsychotic or something at the same time, and now everything's. Hey, okay, everything's just so cool, man.
You're seeing colors.
Feels so soft, the shirt. Yeah, okay. Let's sit down, because who wants to sit down when life is so good? Come on, let's do that.
LSD, not me.
Come on. Well, you gotta face the audience, baby. Okay, so come on, let's lean against the chair. Here, lean against the chair. But you got, no. Don't sit. Okay, come and knock. You're still there, honey. Come on. Knock on the door. Okay, get up. Everything's so cool.
Come in. Wah! I believe you know why I called you.
Keep going. She smells, don't forget.
Wait, I smell good?
No. You're hot. She smells. You can laugh and make a part of it because it's your life.
You're supposed to hear the paper.
She did. Now you have to say, I thought you wouldn't take that into account. Yeah, I thought you wouldn't take that into account. It's your life. Go.
You're fired.
I thought
Let her say her life.